Warrior story you open with, there's a report that Woj mentioned. Daryl Morey, the Sixers, called the Lakers to see if LeBron would end up in Philadelphia. Oh, Lakers, and this is the one. Apparently, he also told Daryl Morey that it's the son, that if Kevin Durant was available for trade, the son had been fluttering a little bit, they couldn't turn it around. And then when they said no, apparently Daryl Morey said, what about D-Book and Beal? Is there any chance you can get one of those? Daryl Morey shooting for the moon in Philadelphia. Now listen, you got to get into the prospect. This is your job as a GM.
Yeah.
Ask for the moon.